Barlow, first MLS start, University of Wisconsin, St. Louis kid, watches his team take a lead.
Well, Shatkowski with a beautiful set piece, and Aaron Long, he attacks the ball, he gets to it before anybody else, and he buries it. That's a great start. Here's the one that could have been, Tom Barlow. Look, Evan Bush made a great save. That wasn't the easiest of shots. Had to turn his body inside of the right foot, but Evan Bush was there.
Big save of the game. We go to the second half. 1-0 Red Bulls. Zakaria Diallo levels the match.
Yeah, that's experience. Diallo, 6'4", strong. He gets good position. This is Aaron Long later in the game. Had a beautiful opportunity. Couldn't convert. And there is the play that was the seminal moment. Penalty kick coming up. Aaron Long with the foul.
Urruti with the finish. Good call or not on the penalty?
Yeah, look, hands to the back. You can't fault the referee for making that call. A little bit soft, but I think warranted.
Bush with a punch. There's Lade. Best chance for the Red Bulls to get even. And Connor Lade was stopped 2-1 as your final.